Sharon Miss Jackson. Ooh, I am for real. Never meant to make your daughter cry. Hello, welkom bij mijn first official. My first official video. Not my introduction video, but my collection video. So, welkom back bij de Evie Girl. My name is Anne, I'm the Evie Girl. And I'm going to show you my collection, like what kind of stuff I have. So you see, Assassin 4 card here. Yeah, Assassin 4 card. But there is also a Toxidory 4 card. And a Sonic GX, but I don't have the small one anymore. I lost that one. Yeah, kind of sad. And I, yeah. So let's start with the sleeves I'm using. So for my cards, I'm using just normal Pikachu, Pokemon Pikachu, Detective Pikachu sleeves. So yeah, kind of put it like that. So these are pretty good sleeves. I have them for Mr. Mime because why not? I couldn't find Eevee sleeves. I wanted Eevee sleeves, but yeah. I couldn't find Eevee sleeves, so that's kind of sad. But these sleeves are pretty good and I like to use them. So yeah, like them. Let's just put those sleeves in the back on the background, like why not? Okay, so let's go to my first thing, and that's this mini tin of Pikachu fill packs. There was no Eevee one for this one, so I don't have an Eevee one. So let's open the tin. There are some stuff inside. So I have two Alolan Ninetales coins. I like these coins. They are pretty shiny. Then we have Hakamo. One of those three. I don't know which one is this, but hey, yeah, I like it. I'm not someone who knows the newer Pokemon, but I'm a collector from the newer set.
Wait, I'm closing my door because of maybe my parents are screaming or something, I don't know.
So then we also have this Mew coin. I like this Mew coin, that's from the collector's chest. Oops. Then I also have a Score Bunny pin. Really cool, I like pins. And then we have the card with... Are you going to focus? Yeah, thank you. With the information about Pikachu. Because this is the Pikachu tin. There's also... I know there is a Vulpix on it, but... Officially, it's the Pikachu tin, so yeah. Nice. Oh yeah, you have the other arts like Charizard, Pikachu, Vulpix, Mewtwo, Dragonite, and Mew and Psyduck. Okay, so then we go to the second one. And yeah, you have an Eevee tin out of this one. But like you see, I have the Squirtle one, but I got this as a present. So still, I was happy with it because Squirtle is also cute. I have to say, Squirtle is also my top 5 Pokemon. But yeah, you have one with Eevee. And at the same point, Chansey. That one is just beautiful. So, there's also Magikarp on it. Oh, jeez, doesn't sound good. Oh, didn't sound good. So, you have the card. With, again, the information if you want to read it. Cool card. And I have these two cards in it. Still don't know from which set these are. Maybe you guys know it. Let me know. I think, yeah, the Marowak is an uncommon and... The Cubone isn't common. I want to say that the Marowak was an rare, but that's weird. Okay, let's just put it there. Okay, so let's go to my collector's chest, I think. So I have this one. With Pikachu, Mew, Mewtwo, Charizard, long time. But it's like, I call it every time. The Armored Mewtwo collector's chest because of the Armored Mewtwo. So, let's just open it and let's show you the inhoud. Whoa, that was Dutch. For the people who doesn't doesn't have viewed watched my first video, I'm Dutch, so let's show you what's inside of it. So I have a lot of code cards, but I don't know why I keep used code cards. You can try it if you want with this one, but it's already used by me. But I don't know why I keep having these. But okay, let's just say that all of my pack arts are in this. So I want to see if you can't see that. Oh, I'm just throwing all my cards. Like a Super Saiyan. Ah, here, this is the one that I needed. So, I opened 3 packs of Ancient Origins. With Hoopa, don't know this Pokemon. And Tyranitar. Yeah. Cool. I like packs. I like to keep open packs. So, I can show you these are already open. I like to have open packs. Because they are cool. Okay, so, that was kind of already showing you what I have. So I have these 3 pack arts from Cosmic Eclipse. I don't have the Solgaleo and Lunana. Yeah. That one, I don't have that one, but I have these ones, the other 3 I have. This one is my favorite because I like Squirtle and Piplup. This Blastoise I also like. I just like the art. And after that one is the baby's one, my favorite. I don't like this art. Just go away. And we have. I opened 2 Crimson Invasions. And they both are the same art, so that's kind of stupid. I opened quite a lot of Sword and Shields actually. Base set Sword and Shields. For someone who doesn't buy Pokemon cards every week. Oh no, wait, it's not good. I have every pack art, so I'm happy with that. Like Assassimenta, Snorlax, Lapras, and Sachin. I'm happy with that. I opened 5 Sword and Shields. And for me, that's a lot because I'm not buying every month Pokemon cards because I'm not stupid. Hello. I don't have the money for that. I have money, but not the money. Not so much money for Pokemon cards, so yeah. I'm a 16-year-old girl, so yeah. So I also have 3 from Evolutions, 2 of the same art, it's kind of sad. I want a Charizard art, that one is cool. Ah! My Tapu Koko is falling. So I opened 1 of Guardians Rising. I opened 1 of Lost Thunder with Lugia. I opened 1 of Unified Minds. I'm not the biggest fan of the Unified Minds set, but I like this pack art. It's the best pack art that there is. So yeah, with Mew and Mewtwo. And I have this one with Charizard and Reshiram from Unbroken Ones. Okay, we need. Whoa, Jesus! I was like, what the F was that? What did I do? I didn't know. I don't know. Okay, so let's go to my other thing. And my rares, because my rares are inside this tin. I have this Jolteon GX tin, because the easy. Jolteon is one of my favorite evolutions. My second one is Leafeon, and then I think Umbreon. So Jolteon is my favorite, so let's just show you the rares that I have. The normal, regular rares, because the other stuff is not that impressive, because I can show you this only bulk, all of my bulk. So let's just start with Mewtwo from Evolutions. Victini from, I think, Lost Thunder. Arcanine, I'm not going to say the set, that's weird. Arcanine, Wasserade, Vespiquen, Drapion, Whimsicott, Swoobat, Wildlord, Ursaring, Garbodor, Gledo, Whimsicott, Dapafini, and a Blastoise. So yeah, those were my rares. Okay, let's go to the second thing, because I don't want a too long video of me only saying some things about my collection. So let's just go to the normal reverses, like uncommon and common reverses. So we have this Delmite reverse, Dewpiper, Flabebe, Helipoptai, Global Bus. If I don't say a name correct, please let me know in the comments, because I want to learn to how to say the every names correct. So Rhyhorn, Drizzly, Drizzle, Pokemon Center, the evolution of Sobble, but I don't like Sobble, so hey. Pokemon Center Lady, Bayleaf, Honedge, Staryu, Lillipup, Yamper, another Yamper, but different art. Ja, Pinchuring. I'm not even going to try. Hop. Courtney. Noibat. Minchino. Special Energy. Scorpy. Dottler. Machop. Glareon Stunkfisk. Pikachu. Feathers Pikachu. En Charmeleon. Like, yeah, nice. Okay, so let's go to my rare reverses. And character cards, I let them join. I will make like that. And yeah, okay, so I sleeve up rare reverses like you see. So we have a Porygon Z. I'm going to say that the Dutch, I wanted to say that the Dutch way. Pokemon Z, Porygon Z, Starmie, Stoutland, Willard, Gogoat, a character card of Torkoal, that's my only character card that I have, Zerora, Whimsicott, Dreadnought, and Crocodile. Nice, okay, so that were my rare reverses. Let's go to promo cards. And I have a pre-release kit card from Solgaleo from Cosmic Eclipse. Don't know where I have this card from, but yeah. Celebi from the 3-pack of Cosmic Eclipse. Armored Mewtwo from the Collector's Chest. Charizard from the Collector's Chest. Pikachu from the Collector's Chest. Georgian GX from Martin. I have to say, this is one of my favorite GXs that I have, just because of it's a Georgian. Like, who Georgian is just amazing. And we have a Toxicity V. So yeah, let's just put a Georgian there in the back. I'm just in love with Georgian and Eevee, of course. I have an Eevee card. I think I have an Eevee card. I need to sleeve up my Eevee cards. Okay, so let's go to holo rares. It's not easy to see holo rares inside of sleeves and on camera, like you see. But I have a Rosa, Flores, Zapdos, Frosmod. And this other Queen, Arcanine, but I don't know what is wrong with the Arcanine, but you don't see the holo that great. But hey, yeah, nice. So let's go to the regular ultra rare, so not full art. I want to do it on my favorite way, like this, yeah. So we have an Alolan Persian GX, Silvally GX, and I have a Victini V card. I don't have a lot of pools, I have to say that's kind of sad, I think, but also, yeah, sad. Then we go into my full arts, because why not? Okay, why am I singing? So I have this Latias and Latios Tag Team GX, Nigeleo GX, Rainbow Rare from Crimson Invasion, and I have a Mega Rayquaza EX, my only EX that I have, but I grew up with EX, so that's nice. Yeah, cool. I like it. For the people who want to know, I'm just collecting in like a few months. I started in November last year, because I started, I had a collection for that, for September, but I throw them all away. So yeah, that's why. But I want to thank you for this video. Let me know what your favorite evolution is. And then I see you later. Oh, I also have this mini binder, but I don't know if it is that. I don't like mini binders, but let me know what your favorite evolution is and your favorite Pokemon. And I will see you on the next video. So bye bye.